So it is Monday and I decided I was gonna vlog like every day leading up to when I leave. So today's Monday. I don't feel like leaving. but I have to, so hopefully these feelings pass because it's kind of annoying because but I don't feel like leaving, but I need to do stuff that's like towards me leaving, but I need to pack my clothes. I need to just get my mindset like in going to be in Buffalo, and I haven't done that. Like I have, and every time I think about it, it's like negative. So I have to change my mindset. Hopefully by Friday we'll have changed. But I woke up this morning not wanting to leave. I went to sleep last night not wanting to leave. So that's just kind of been on my mind. I'm gonna meditate and just like release and let go of all that. So yeah, Monday. So I woke up not dreading the move. So that's good. And I don't know if that's, come on Stephanie, do better. All right, here we go. I don't know if that's because I did Reiki yesterday. I went to a Reiki healer, I think that's what they're called. And she like performed energy work on me, and like she said that my heart chakra and my crown chakra, that's what she performed like the most. Like my heart needed a lot of clearing, which I believe it, like, okay. So she performed some Reiki healing, and I woke up today like not hating Buffalo, so that's good, right? And yeah, we're just gonna see what the day brings. I'm going hiking with my friends, so that'll be nice. And I'm gonna like pack. I've been like slowly packing, very slowly. Like I got stuff out there that I'm gonna bring, and I have a suitcase right here. So we don't hate it. We're probably like 8 out of 10 with like not wanting to go. Yesterday it was like a 12 out of 10, 11 out of 10. Like I just didn't wanna go. Today we're at an 8, so progress. So I woke up this morning feeling pretty okay. Yesterday Jelani told me that he got cut from the bills, so it's like bittersweet because I'm surprised and shocked that he was cut and happy that I get to see him. He comes back home today, and so it's not like, I don't know, it's bittersweet. Like, I'm not happy about the situation, but I'm not mad, if that makes sense. It's just unfortunate. And it wasn't like, it had nothing to do with talent or anything. It was just pretty much a business move. Two other positions went down, or they lost one position, but two players in that position went down, so they needed to replace, you know, that position. So it was nothing personal. It was just business. And unfortunately, you know, that's just how the game works. But I do feel bad. I want to do something for him, like something, I don't know what. But, I do want to like cater to him somehow. It's just been like, September has been a trying month, or it's been a lot. September has definitely been a lot, and it's nothing that we can't handle, but it's just been a lot. But I am happy he's coming home, and I have no, like, I'm not worried about him playing on another team. Like, I have all faith that he'll get picked up again, and I do. And even in the event that he doesn't, like, I'm still not worried. Like, I'm the Oakland, like him being cut from the Oakland Raiders, like that shook me up. Like that was like a, oh shit. But like this is just kind of like, okay. Just like the whole move, like the first move that we did coming here was like, oh shit. Like, but like the one going to Buffalo was just like, all right, like we got to do what we got to do. So I like that. Like that's good. That's progress. And yeah, so that's where we're at. I had all intentions of making this like a whole vlog, like a week until we go to Buffalo or until I go to Buffalo. And now it's like, I ain't going to Buffalo. I don't know what to call this. I don't know. We're going to figure it out, right? But yeah. So, Jelani comes home today. I get to see my bae. And I'm happy. I just realized I get on here looking crazy. Like, hair just like... But this is really hot. Like, I talk to y'all the first thing when I wake up. And this is how I look. Like... So, enjoy the realness. Enjoy it. Because it's me. But, yeah. I look crazy. So, I didn't vlog yesterday. Whenever Jelani gets back in town, like, whenever we're together, it takes me a while to, like, readjust and get a new routine because, like, I'm obsessed with him. And then I can't focus. But he's actually in the shower right now, and he's in the shower, and we're just gonna see what comes our way. He has a workout with another team next week, so we'll see how that goes. And you know, depending on how that goes, that will kind of, you know, determine what we're gonna do. But we're prepared to continue to keep playing. Like, not to continue to keep playing, but, like, to continue, you know, the path of the NFL. And we're also preparing, you know, to stop it. So we'll see what comes up. We'll see what happens. And he's getting out the shower. Hi. I'm vlogging. You. But, yeah. Yeah, see, losing my train of thought. But yeah, so I will check in with you guys mañana and keep you updated. I'm gonna get a gym membership here because I need one. Like, I'm getting a little pudgy, so we gotta fix that. So it's Friday and Jelani's back and I'm not in Buffalo, and this vlog went nothing how I thought it would. Nothing. I waited again to like the end of the day to vlog. So much for that. But today was a great day and it was mad productive. I think I want to take like fake engagement pictures since he's home. Like, I can use like the best use of it until he goes back, like till he leaves again. So I'm going to try to take like engagement photo pictures or just like cute couple pictures. And it's Friday and I'm not in Buffalo. Crazy, right? That's all his stuff. Yeah. So this is my first vlog. Let me know if you guys like it. It went nothing like I thought it would, but let me know. It was kind of weird. I'm still like awkward, but what else is new, right? But yeah, let me know in the comment section. Until next time, peace and love always, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.